Duchamp writes this very important note in 1913. He says, can one make works that are not works of art?
He really got people to think about art as an endeavor that was as important as science, that could change the world.
He represents this idea of questioning definitions and not just simply accepting someone's definition because that's how things have always been done.
And he made us rethink how we view our place in the world. It changed everything. Nothing's been the same since.
Ah, what, yeah.